Oh, right, that's what I was thinking about. The monologue. Yeah. Cool. It's pretty. Being the bride. All in white, everything. Flowers. I went to this wedding once, they led through this garden, all these roses all around. I ain't never seen so many roses and bees buzzing and lots of other flowers too. When they came out, everybody was throwing rice. Why did they do that? Well, then the bride came out. The groom was nothing. I mean, he looked good. But it was a bride. Here comes the bride. Here comes the bride. I was sitting on a stone bench waiting for him to come out. When I saw the bride, I stood up. She was so... I stood up. This big white dress, a veil, flowers in her hands, ribbons blowing all around, little ribbons, and all around her, all these bees buzzing, and lots of other flowers too, and nice girls, and everybody was dressed in good clothes, then everybody started throwing rice. Not hard. Friendly, like, nice and easy. I forgot to throw mine. You want to hear something really nuts? I mean, crazy?
Yes.
I wanted to be the bride. Walking out the big doors, all dressed in white, music, flowers all around, everybody being nice. Special, you know? Special. Yeah. I wanted to be the bride.